Hello friends, welcome to Incredible Innovations. Today we have a remote-controlled robot created by the Japanese robotic company Telexistence. Coronavirus has created a shortage of workers all over the world. The crowded workplace is not deemed safe anymore. In these conditions, a lot of corporates are choosing automation. But not everyone can afford such organization-level automation. For example, jobs at supermarket and departmental store will always need human intervention. To fill this gap, Telexistence has launched a robot. It is named Model T after the first Ford model, the Model T. The humanoid robot with a cat-like head can be controlled via a virtual reality headset using the company's Augmented Workforce Platform. In the trial video below, a man controls a Model T in a Family Mart store in Tokyo's Toshima Ward from the Telexistence office, which is approximately 5 miles away in Minato Ward. With Model T and a WP Family Mart and TX aim to realize a completely new store operation by remotizing and automating the merchandise restocking work, which requires a large number of labor hours. It's a little hard to see what advantages the robot has over a human employee, but Telexistence says that it could allow staff to work from home, crucial in our current age of social distancing, and recruit workers from basically anywhere. To begin with, the Model T will handle objects like bottles and plastic containers. However, Telexistence aims to have the robot handling more delicate items such as rice balls, sandwiches, and bento boxes in the future. Telexistence has a deal in place with Japanese convenience store Family Mart. The robotics firm aims to deploy the Model T in up to 20 stores by 2022. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe us.